So I don't think I thought about quitting because I'm very solution driven. So usually people focus a lot on problems. I'm a person who I'll think about problems if I'm facing a certain situation personally or professionally. I'm someone who will cry it out. So I start by usually feeling every emotion, right? You cry it out, you talk to a person, you take a couple of days off from work, just vanish from the face of earth for a couple of days. That's okay. I usually do that. So whenever you see there's no post from me, either I'm very tired or either I'm just going through a low phase. And I'm not ashamed to say it out loud that, I need a couple of days off. It's okay. And then I'm very solution driven. So after I'm done with all the crying and all the feeling, then I'm like, now what? How can I turn things around? What can I do to make my situation better?